This place is so creepy. I can't believe we agreed to stay here. I'm already really scared and we just got here. We've got the whole night ahead of us. I know. Supposedly this place is really haunted too. There was a murder here years ago, apparently. And the bodies were found in the basement and in the attic. I didn't think it would be this scared. I could never do this by myself. I'm so glad you're here with me. Stayed here on a nice quiet night. It had to be a stormy night, of course. Do you have the feeling we're not alone? I just can't help but feeling like we're not. Like there's someone else here with us. Someone moaning. It's really getting chilly now. I'm really scared. I don't think we should have come here. Be They can't hurt us, right? Spirits, I mean, ghosts. Who's there? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm really scared. Oh, I'm so glad you're here with me. I could not do this alone. Anything. I'm getting really cold. I don't think we're gonna get much sleep tonight. Stay close. We're not alone. I can't see anything. This is terrifying. So scary. I don't think I'm gonna want to move from this spot the whole night. Anybody there? What are we gonna do? We're not alone. I feel like I'm frozen. I can't move.